Do steroids could save some severe COVID-19 patients, analyst says. Among existing drugs, steroids are one of the few recognized with ability to save patients. Recently, a team of researchers conducted a meta-analysis of 7 randomized trials. Their analysis showed that 2 steroids can be significant in severe COVID-19 cases. Thus, they recommended the use of these steroids in patients with severe symptoms to prevent complications. Professor Jonathan Stern, the team's lead researcher, said, "Steroids are a cheap and readily available medication, and our analysis has confirmed that they are effective in reducing deaths amongst the people most severely affected by COVID-19. The 7 trials included the recovery trial in June led by Oxford University. That trial found that dexamethasone could save patients. The success ratio was 1 in 8 patients under a ventilator could be saved by the steroid. The meta-analysis combined the data from the recovery trial and 6 others. It yielded a total of 1,703 patients critically ill due to COVID-19. Out of that, 647 died from the disease. Apart from dexamethasone, 2 other steroids called hydrocortisone and methylprednisolone were observed for potential benefits. These trials were performed in 12 countries from February 26, 2020 to June 9, 2020. A total of 678 patients randomly received either dexamethasone, hydrocortisone, or methylprednisolone, while 1,025 patients received placebo or usual care. The primary outcome measure was all-cause mortality at 28 days after the randomization. The secondary outcome was serious adverse events. On day 28, 222 patients died among 678 patients who received the corticosteroids. Among 1,025 patients who received placebo or usual care, 425 of them died. In 6 trials that reported serious adverse events, 64 events occurred among patients who received corticosteroids, while 80 events happened among 342 patients who received placebo or usual care. The odds ratios for the link to mortality were 0.64 for dexamethasone, 0.69 for hydrocortisone, and 0.91 for methylprednisolone compared to placebo or usual care. Overall, the odds ratio was 0.66 for corticosteroid use. The numbers meant that patients with severe COVID-19 were less likely to die if given with corticosteroid. However, among the 3, both dexamethasone and hydrocortisone have a higher impact on the patients. According to The Guardian, some hospitals are already using dexamethasone among COVID-19 patients. Other hospitals administered hydrocortisone for their patients. The use of corticosteroids counters the system-wide inflammation, which is triggered by an overreacting immune system. The findings were published in JAMA Network.